And we're going to see who gets what teams in absolute baseball right here, right now. We got our owner list. We're going to send through seven times. And then we got our teams. We're going to random seven times as well. All right, lucky number seven. The first random is done. Nut-a-nut, nut-a-nut. Seven times through for the teams. Let's hit something big. We're going to have four hits coming out of here. Lucky number seven. So Dylan got LA Dodgers and Angels. Todd got the Yankees. Braves for Dylan. Padres for Josh. So many good teams to own. And so I'm really excited for everybody. I can't wait to see what happens. It's going to be exciting and fun. Somebody's going to hit something nice. Let's find a 101 up in this thing. Let's hit a 101, Dylan. So we got a Perez. Kansas City Royals Perez. Cal Ripken. Orioles. And there we go. We got Arizona's Galen. Oh my. Let's hit big. Cabrera for the Tigers. Aaron Nola, Phillies. And a parallel, Kansas City Royals. Numbered to 99 for David M. The first hit. Tools of the trade. Number to 99, Tools of the Trade, Colorado Rockies. Oh, that is really nice. Congratulations, Craig. Nice hit. Next up, a Philadelphia Phillies. Oh, not 8 of 10 Phillies. Craig hitting another nice one here. Low numbered rookie. Oh, my. Ho. Ho. And a nice prospects, Royce Lewis. Minnesota Twins. Wow. Craig coming away big right there with the Maniac. Pretty nice one there. Pretty good rookie to card to have numbered only to 10. 8 of 10. Tigers. Old school Yankees, I believe. I'll confirm he's Yankees at the end of the break. Nice Acuna. Braves. JD Martinez, Red Sox. And looky there, Arizona picks up this parallel Todd, 150 and 199. Our next bigger hit out of here is going to be a Dustin May. LA Dodgers, Dylan. 74 of 99. Triple relic. Dodgers hit. Ho. Ho. And look at this, the legend, Hall of Fame autograph, Absolute Ink, Hall of Famer, 5 of 25 for the Twins, Joshua B. And a Red Sox rookie for Joshua B. Rookie class. And a nice Manny Machado Padres, statistically speaking, 75-149. Padres pull nice. Joshua B. with the Padres. Ho! Pretty good stuff coming out of Absolute Baseball. Martin. Okay, yeah, Billy Martin goes to the Yankees. New York Yankees. Doesn't really look like a Yankees uniform, does it? But on the checklist, number 39, you can see right here, absolutely matches up. Billy Martin base. So good stuff coming out. Congratulations in our box break of Absolute with 4 hits. Really nice things coming out of there. We're looking forward to Finest coming up in a minute and more Absolute. We got another one of these breaks right here. I'm linking up for you.